Believe in yourself, you know, because we're all special. We're all made in God's image. We're born to love and to be loved. And practice loving yourself and being very grateful for life and all the gifts you're given. And practice loving others and doing what you can in a small way to help. Because the world needs love more than it needs anything today. And be happy. It's very important to be happy in life. And if you're not happy, ask yourself why not, and go out and look at all the beauty, the music, the art, the beautiful countries that we have. So much to be grateful for. And I think all these things help us to realize the magnificence of life, the mystery of life. And don't worry too much about all the problems. There are a lot of people working to help make the world a better place. It's not up to each of us. This is a team effort. And celebrate life, be happy, and do what little you can to make it very beautiful. Whatever your gifts are, just try to make it a better world.